Hey, we're the Scan Truck. We're here at Noman in Hollywood, California, doing a Noman workshop on photogrammetry. We pulled up our truck to do some scans. Ara is going to be cleaning them up and showing step by step on how that's done.
That's right. He's going to take our raw scan data from its original form, which is 206 photos. He's going to use reality capture to reconstruct and create a three-dimensional model. And then he's going to take it from the raw scan data to a final retopologized model that is optimized for a game engine and can be used in games, VR, and movies.
Every camera on our rig is set up and calibrated methodically and has its own Raspberry Pi assigned to it. This allows us to simultaneously trigger all 206 cameras using our custom user interface, which we created in Touch Designer. When aiming the cameras, we break up the character's anatomy into specified sections. This gives us the necessary overlap we need for seamless reconstruction.
Certain cameras are face cams, certain cameras are hand cameras, which are really important because hands are very complex and you want to get in and out of every part of the hand, and we have body cams.
We saw that with modern technology, there is a lot more need for photorealistic assets. The technology is becoming more available, and you can see that people can do motion capture a lot easier these days. People can animate a lot easier. There's a lot of tools for rigging that make it very seamless to take a three-dimensional model and incorporate that into their pipeline.
All right, Christina, you ready for blast off?
Ready.
So you can see your tattoo over here.